So another update about the dead and dying trees, and some of you will really believe now this is fall colors, but it could be looking like that, but it's not. And I'm going to show you, when I zoom in up close to the leaves, you're going to see fall colors don't do this to trees. So today's date is October 22nd, 2012, and we're in Halifax, Nova Scotia. So I'm going to start with this bizarre looking tree here, different colors, but I'm going to zoom up close, so I want you to see what the leaves look like, so you know that this is not fall colors. So I'm going to zoom in closer in a second. I want you to look at the edge of these leaves. See all the different colors on the edges? Okay, I haven't shown you a good example yet. Where is it? Right, there's one, you can see it. So you can think this is fall colors if you want, but you can see what the leaves are looking like. They're all full of black spots, red on the edges. This is not fall colors. This is just another tree that's dying. See all the spots? This is what the rain's doing to the trees. So you convinced yet? No? Okay. Let's find another one that we can show you, a different one. Here we go. I'm gonna zoom back out so we can get the focus here. So this one, from a distance it looks normal. Let's go up close and take a look at the leaves. See all the different colors in the leaves? That's not fall colors. See the black spots all over the leaves? But remember, in fall colors, the sap stops flowing in the tree and the whole tree changes color at the same time. Not just one little piece or different parts of the tree. And they don't all change different colors like this. But I'm not going to be able to convince you guys of this because you haven't been watching my videos over the summertime showing you what's happening to all the leaves. You'd have to follow all my videos and you'll see the progression of the changes of the trees. Sure, it looks like fall colors, but this is just a gradual discoloration of the trees that's been going on all summer long. It is getting colder out, and fall has definitely started. But what we've got here is some pretty bizarre colors. These aren't fall colors, these are oranges. It's too bad, you might think it's beautiful, but next year, the reason why I'm doing these videos, so next year, next summer, when you see all these trees don't have leaves on them, you'll know why, because they actually died. I know you're gonna think, oh, this guy's crazy, man. This is fall colors, but you didn't see my other videos. It's not fall colors. See all the different areas, different colors on the different areas of the tree? That's not fall colors. Fall colors doesn't do that. Fall colors doesn't discolor part of a tree and not the other part. Welcome to the New World Order of Insanity, chemtrailing, the destruction of the Gulf of Mexico, which is deliberate, the fake tsunami that was done in Japan to destroy the reactors and MOX fuel, which was illegal, which contains plutonium. And now you get three reactors and fission. That's forever, the China syndrome. And then they're not doing anything to stop it. And if the reactor number four building falls down, they say it's the end of the world. All that plutonium is going to be unleashed. But you don't believe anything. You watch too much TV. Bye.